We finally approached Munich, and the city and the archdiocese there helped us find a young local artist that we could commission. The result is a new nativity scene by sculptor Thomas Hildenbrand. It'll be unveiled this Sunday coming at the Mound in Edinburgh as part of an ecumenical carol service with Christian churches of the city. We hope it will be recognised as a gesture from the people of one European city to another.